Hey y'all, it's Sabs. I'm going to be showing you tier 3 Sith corruption on my human commando. I don't think class actually makes too much difference though, but obviously species probably will do. Now, as you can see in the background at the moment, that's basically me uncorrupted. So I'm going to start showing you my corrupted form now. Okay, so I'm going to be showing you this rank 3 Sith corruption in the form of cutouts from basically conversations, because it do seem to show up the corruption a lot better. The characters just stood there, you can't tell that they're corrupted, but they kind of just look like a walking dead body or a zombie, as you could probably put it. So that's why basically you're going to see it kind of flick between a lot in the background. It is just cut out of myself, so you won't really get any spoilers. But as you can see, if you looked at my rank 2 video, it has changed a little bit since then. I believe, to me, it seemed like it was changing as I was going along the ranks, rather than be something rank 2 looks like this, rank 3 looks like that, but I could be wrong, it's just what I personally thought. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, there is more Star Wars footage on my channel. Thanks a lot, bye bye.